Hey everyone, I'm Megan.
And I'm Jesse.
Guess what I'm doing this morning?
What are you doing this morning, Jesse?
I'm going to worship with my mom and dad.
That's great.
Yeah, I'm excited. But Megan, can I ask you a question?
Sure.
What is worship? Is it singing? Is it reading the Bible? Is it praying?
Great question, Jesse. Worship is all of those things and more.
Oh, like what else?
Well, worship can be giving food to someone in need, giving money for missions, telling someone about Jesus, or even just obeying your parents when they tell you to do something.
But don't you have to be in the church building to worship?
Nope. We come together to worship God as a church. God wants us to worship Him together, but we don't just worship God at a church building. We worship anytime we respond to God for who He is and celebrate His greatness.
Oh, cool.
Today's Bible story is about worship. Listen to hear how God wanted the Israelites to worship Him. When Moses met with God on the mountain, God gave him many rules and laws. These rules showed the people what it looks like to be holy. God is holy, and He wanted to be with His people. But God's people could not obey His laws perfectly. God told Moses what to do when the people sinned. One day, God met with Moses in the tabernacle. The tabernacle was a place where God met with His people and a place for the people to worship God. God told Moses what to tell the Israelites. First, God gave rules about offerings. Offerings are gifts like money, grain, or animals that people give to God. Each kind of offering was special. God also gave rules about the priests. Priests took care of the tabernacle, and they taught people about God's rules for how they should live. Aaron and his sons were priests. When people wanted to praise God, they gave burnt offerings. God deserves our praise. When people wanted to thank God, they gave grain offerings. God deserves our thanks. When people wanted to celebrate God, they gave fellowship offerings. God deserves to be celebrated. When people wanted to say they were sorry for sin, they gave a sin offering. The priest gave an offering so the people could be forgiven. God wants us to turn away from sin and turn back to Him. God deserves our worship. He made us to know and love Him. And He saves us from sin through His Son, Jesus. We can worship God by loving and obeying Him as we live to give Him glory.
God who made the universe came down to live upon the earth to bring salvation through His birth. Jesus Christ was born. The one and only great I Am became an ordinary man to make the world right again. Jesus Christ was born. Jesus Christ the Lord.